How to batch rename folders in Windows 11. Renaming folders in Windows 11 using command prompt or a third-party tool like Easy File Renamer, EFR, can simplify your tasks. Using command prompt. 1. Open command prompt. Type cmd in the search box. For system directories, right-click command prompt and select run as administrator. 2. Rename folders. Change directory, cd:\test folder. Rename folders, ren folder 1 to folder 1 new, using Easy File Renamer, EFR. 1. Download and install EFR. Open EFR, go to System Renamer, click on Folders, and then Add Folder. Select the folder with subfolders to rename. 2. Apply renaming rules. Choose a rule, e.g. suffix. Add text, e.g. important. Click Add Rule, then Rename. Benefits of EFR. Batch renaming with various rules. Replace text, add numbering. Additional features like Cloud Renamer and Music Fixer for organizing files and fixing tags. For a hassle-free renaming experience, use EFR for its user-friendly interface and powerful features.